answered. With special appearance by Sheena Easton.
Loving you's the best part of my life. Guys, that I'm sure they must have told you already that we are filming this tonight for a special for Home Box Office, and that in itself is very exciting. But what I think is so great is that a lot of you guys, particularly down here where the light is shining, might be happy to know and interesting to know that obviously you'll be a part of this thing, so you guys can watch this at home while you're there. I'm telling you that for a very important reason, in case some of you guys down here where it's pretty well lighted here. But since you're going to be a part of this thing, in case some of you guys are here with someone you shouldn't be now, might make a hell of a good time to leave. Hey, thank you very much. Thank you very much for the flowers, too. I think that's such a nice gesture. I take those home and give them to Marianne. She thinks I buy her flowers every night.
Magic's waiting there. Within dreams, my song will live again. And the phrases that I rhyme are just a footsteps out of time, from the time when I knew you, Reuben James. Reuben James. All the folks around Madison County cussed your name. Just a little count share, copper colored man, can steal anything he can. And everybody laid the blame on Reuben James. Well, Reuben James, will you still walk the furrowed fields of my mind? Faded shirt, the withered brow, calloused hands upon the plow. Loved you then and I love you now, Reuben James.
Oh, I agree.
The gossip of Madison County died with child. Although your skin was black, you were the one that didn't turn your back on the hungry white child with no name, Reuben James. Reuben James. Now with your mind on my soul and a bottle of your ride, you said turn the other cheek, but there's a better world awaiting for the moon. In my mind these words remain, Reuben James. Reuben James. Reuben James, Reuben James. One dark cloudy day they brought you from the field to your lonely pine box came. Just a preacher, me in the rain, just to sing one last refrain for Reuben James. Well, Reuben James, will you still walk the furrowed fields of my mind? Faded shirt, the weather brown, Reuben James, will you still walk the furrowed fields of my mind? Faded shirt, the weather brown, calloused hands upon the plow. Loved you then and I love you now, Reuben James.
This is something new that's very special to me, and I hope you guys enjoy this. You're everything.
to me. You're beautiful to me.
Come on, anybody. I mean, anybody can carry pictures in their wallet, right? Want to see my son? Would you say hello, help me say hello, if you will, to Christopher's mother, and also to me, the most beautiful woman in the world, my wife, Marianne Gordon-Audrey. Inside, keep living your life in the dark. But sooner or later, that gentle persuader is gonna catch up with your heart. Make you a dreamer, believer, believing in love. Right when the man's doing all that he can, and he thinks he's got just what he needs, life will deliver a shock that will shiver him, driving him down to his knees. Make him start giving. Living again. Well, it's your mind that talks you into leaving every time. Love will turn you around, turn you around. Well, it's your heart. Out of the blue, she reaches for you, but you tell her you don't have the time. So you run away fast, but you know it won't last, cause you can't get her off of your mind. Thoughts are burning, turning around. Well, how do you know when you say it or go? How do you know when it's real? You don't need a sign to make up your mind, cause you got your heart at the wheel. You wanna start caring, sharing, caring again. Well, it's your mind that talks you into leaving every time. Love will turn you around, turn you around. Well, it's your heart. Love will turn you around, turn you around. Turn you around. Can't do through the
to before. And I swear, you taught me everything I know. Can't imagine meeting someone so. Through the years it seems to me, I need you more and more. The years, through all the good. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years, when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know.
Okay, this one's for you guys. Help us out.
Let's go out in a place of glory. All good things must end, like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in a place of glory. Here we are, broken hearted. Thought our love would never end. We fell hard, we first started. Falling out like we fell in. So let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end. Like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory. Don't lie, hurt each other. That could be our worst mistake. Once again, let's act like brothers. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. All good things must end, like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in a blaze of glory. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. Like two heroes in a story. Let's go out like we came in.
Like we came in.
In a blaze of glory.
Bobby Daniels and Gene Golden.
Let's go out. Let's go out.
No, I was hoping to take that part away from him, but I...
Let's go out.
Can't do it. Okay, For those of you who like songs like Coward of the County and The Gambler and Lucille, those are story songs. Here's a story song for you. Listen very closely or you'll miss the whole thing. Stood outside the lucky store, staring at the flashing signs. It read, come on in and watch young Scarlett's body come alive. Let her dance for you and cast a spell, and I swear you won't believe her. But be careful not to catch that scarlet fever. So I paid my fare and I walked down front and found an empty chair. As I settled in, young Scarlet took the ribbons from her hair. The moves her body made while the music played were the likes I've never seen. And she became the envy of my dreams. One by one, her teasing movements brought the crowd out of their seats. Then all at once, young Scarlet danced right up in front of me. From the moment that her eyes found mine, I've never been the same. Scarlet locked another heart upon the chain. Now I get scarlet fever every time I see her. She's a nightclub teaser and not paid to notice me. Yes, I get scarlet fever. If she knew how much I need her, she'd place her hand in mine and dance away with me. She looks 25, but I was told that she was just 16. She has a way of making a man believe she'd dance for only him. As she tantalized, I fantasized and felt the sound of my heartbeat. And every night I dreamed she'd fall in love with me. And then one night while driving in, my eyes began to tear. Cause the sign outside the lucky star said Scarlet isn't here. She'd left that day to find a life, a bigger and better thing. And she left behind my chain of broken dreams. Now I get scarlet fever. In my mind I still see her out there dancing somewhere to another fool like me. Yes, I get scarlet fever. If she knew how much I need her, she'd place her hand in mine and dance away with me.
Farther.
Love like we made could have taken a lifetime to find. But you found a way to my heart in a moment of time. You know how to care, just like you've always been there. Just like you've always been there. Whoa, I can't tell you why I love her. I don't even know myself. All I know is she gives me feelings I can't get from anyone else. She told me that I could easily fly. Now here I am believing, and I don't know why. She's still a mystery to me. Oh, but she. She's a mystery to me. Oh, like a wand, she waves her finger. Suddenly I'm hypnotized. All I can do is surrender to the magic of her eyes. She told me that I could easily fly. Now here I am believing, and I don't know. Oh, but she's all I'm ever gonna need. I don't know how she does it. I guess she does it magically. She's a mystery to me. She's a mystery to me. lonely, longing for shelter from all that we see. Why should we worry? No one will care, girl. So look at the stars now, so far away. We've got tonight. I can see you're out of aces for a taste of your whiskey. I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle. He drank down my last swallow. Then he bumped a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. And his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold
shoulder. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every head's a loser, and the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, and know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the dealing's done, you got to know when to hold up.
When to hold up.
Know when to fold
up.
Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the dealing's done.
Thank you.
In a bar in Toledo, fast from the depot, on a bar stool, she took out her ring. I thought I'd be closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living my dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. To the woman who sat there beside me, he had a strange look on his face. Now his big hands were calloused, he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking, and he turned to the woman.
Find time to leave me losing, with four lovely children and crops in the fields.
For a minute, because I know how tiring that must have been to you.
After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. Thought how she made him look small. From the lights of the bar to rented hotel, we walked without talking at all. Now she was a beauty, but when she came to me, must have thought I was reminded. 'Cause I couldn't hold her, the words that he told kept coming time after time.
You think it's my time to leave me losing, with 400 children and cops in the field.
I expected more than second.
This time you heard.
play song. Really sing it out.
You picked a fine time.
Oh, it's much better, yes, with four hungry children. This time we're eating oatmeal. This
time we're eating oatmeal.
This finish, everybody.
You picked a fine time to leave me to see.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Would you help me share your applause with seven very talented young men from Nashville, Tennessee? Randy Dorman, Edgar Struble, Steve Glassmeyer, Gene Golden, Rick Harper, Chuck Jacobs, Bobby Daniels, Bloodline, and a very special thanks to Sheena Easton for being with us tonight. Also, we have something for you guys up in the top. We didn't even get a shot at the tambourines.
I see no one else but you.
our love. And yes, oh yes, I'll always want you near me. I've waited for you for so long. You paint it up, you look smooth and curls your tender head. Worthy are you contemplating going out somewhere? A shadow on the wall tells me the sun is going down. Take your love to town. It wasn't me that started that old crazy Asian war, but I was proud to go and do my patriotic chore. Yes, it's true that I'm not the man I used to be. I still need some company. It's hard to love a man whose legs have been paralyzed. And the wants and the needs of a woman your age, really, I realize. But it won't be long, I've heard them say, until I'm not around. Take your love to town. She's leaving now, 'cause I just heard the slamming of the door. The way I know I've heard it slam 100 times before. And if I could move, I'd get my gun and put her in the ground. Take your love to town. For God's sakes, turn around. Thank you very much and good night. I hope we'll see you again. Thank you. Thank you.